In the previous video, we learned about tally marks. In this video, we will learn more about it through some interesting examples. Appu is very excited to have learned about tally marks from Bunny. He thought, why doesn't he use tally marks to know more about the sale of sweets in his shop? He immediately put the names of all the sweets sold in his shop in such a table. As his sweets were sold, he continued to make tally marks in front of those sweets. At the end of the day, Appu's table was filled like this. Children, can you find out the number of gulab jamuns written in Appu's table? If you want, you can stop the video and find the answer. Well done, children! Your answer is absolutely correct. There are 7 groups of 5 tally marks. In this way, the total number of gulab jamuns will be 7 times 5, 35. Appu also found out the number of gulab jamuns and then wrote them in the table in this way. Now, Appu wanted to find the number of rasgullas.
Here some tally marks are not in group of 5. Then how do I find the total number?
Children, can you help Appu? Come, let us first count the groups of 5 tally marks. How many groups of 5 tally marks are there? Exactly 3. How many rasgullas does that mean it is equal to? Yes, 3 times 5, 15. Now, we will count the remaining tally marks. How many tally marks are left here? 3. Now, in the end, if we add these 3 remaining tally marks to 15 tally marks, then what is the total? 18. Appu sold a total of 18 rasgullas. Appu found the total number of the remaining sweets and completed the table. Children, can you tell which sweet has been sold the least? That's correct. Rasmalai has been sold the least. And can you tell which sweets sold more than Malai sandwich? Yes, rasgulla and gulab jamun were sold more than Malai sandwich. Appu was very happy to get this information using tally marks. And because gulab jamun were sold the most, he decided to make more of them the next day. Children, in this video, we learned more about tally marks through some interesting examples. In the next video, we will see the common mistakes related to it.